Joseph, and yet it proved to be hugely popular with audiences, as it still is today. For example, there are over 50 recordings currently available on CD. So here is Sir Andrew Davis to conduct the BBC Symphony Orchestra in a performance of The Planets by Gustav Holst.